laying on the ground. That was a good one. You got me. All right, guys.
Good morning. Good morning.
Happy Friday. Yeah, I think somebody pulled it late. It's definitely going to be Megan. It's Friday. Megan's always here on Friday. Yeah. No. Actually,
we're going for a run, so everybody. Oh, great. Okay, there she is.
All right, guys. Everybody out the back door. We're going to run to the stop sign and back as part of our warm up. Go ahead and head on out. By the time you get back, we will be ready to go. Good job. Head out the door. Go. Happy Friday. Bodyweight conditioning. Those of you at home, you have 25 jumping jacks and you have a total of 10 push-ups. Keep alternating between those two, 25 jumping jacks and 10 push-ups from the knees if you need to until everybody else gets back. All right, guys. There we go. Good job.
You have water with you?
Yeah.
Let's have your water. Because they say that you're having a heart attack and if you drink water.
Still not going away?
All right, those of you guys coming back
hey.
In. What are you doing, T? Get up here. She's used Jackie, anybody in cam right now is going to use you as a reason to sit down and go, are you okay? I'm not out of breath or anything, but are you okay? Okay. All right, guys. So, got a couple coming in. We'll fill them in as we get here. You have three different sets. You're going to go on your own. Are you going to complete three rounds of each? All right, just keep starting back over. More than likely, you won't get past once or twice, maybe through, all right? So you're going to start first with grasshopper burpees, no push-up, hands down, jump back. You have one, two, three, four. Jump forward and jump in the air, all right? You have a total of 10 reps there. As soon as you get done with your 10 grasshopper burpees, you have 50 star jacks. One, two, three. If you need to modify, you can do jumping jacks instead, all right? So 10 grasshopper burpees, 50 star jacks, do that three times, then switch to the next set, okay? Next set, you have power plank push-ups. Start in plank position, jump forward, jump back, push up from the knees if you need to, 10 times. All right, as soon as you get done with your 10 reps there, you have 50 hip twists. You're gonna go back to center every time. One, two, three, four. If you're modifying, just step back, turn those hips, rotate every time coming back to center, a total of 50, three rounds there. Next, you have power roll donkey kicks. If you need to use a ledge, use a ledge over Jeterra Core Robin. You have power roll backwards, roll back, plant hands forward, and donkey kick. That is one. You have 10 reps to complete there, and then finish there with a nice, quick, short run to the second speed bump, Ashley. Not the one you can see from the door here. Take a right. Yeah, it's not that speed bump. It's the second one. It takes about 60 seconds. Those of you who are not up for running today, guys, instead of your speed bump, you can grab a jump rope, and you can do 50 singles with a jump rope instead, Ashley, if you really like to. All right, guys, go ahead and tackle whichever set you would like to start with. Grasshopper burpees and star jacks, power plank push-ups and hip twists, or power roll donkey kick. Two sprints, three rounds each, and then switch. Here we go, three, two, and one. If you start on the one you can do first. You're right. You can power up the star jump, and you can run. So we're going to start with that one.
Yep.
Yes, you will let that one. There you go, James. So, set back. Where are we going? You're so sore from yesterday. So sore. Get over here, Nikki. Okay, so. Watch it. All right, put you right in front of the fan here, Tim. How about that? How about that? Good. The first set you do is grasshopper burpees. All right, so remember there. One, two, three, four, and up. You're going to do 10 of those, and then you have 50. Do that three times when you run to the next one, okay? Come on over here. Right here. There you go, Denise. Yep, back to center every time. Nice and quick. Twist center. No, put those feet right on the tape so you go back to center every time. There you go. Twist center. There you go. 50 total. Good job. There you go, Robin. 1, 2, 3, 4, and up for you grasshoppers, guys. Good job. Power rolls. Remember that power roll, Kim? Come use the ledge if you need to. Yeah, it's alright, go to the next set. Center and switch. Good job. Power roll. Star jump. Good job, Ash. Nope. No legs for you, Ashley. No legs for you.
One of them three times, Jessica. One of them.
three times, Jessica. In one set, do it three times before switching, Jessica. Yes, I did it multiple times. Okay, now go again, but this time do it three times. Fashion, do you hear me say it? Yeah. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's Friday. It's Friday. Everybody's checked out. Checked out.
Yes, sir.
and the tricky entrance. The run end goes to the power end. been a few days. Everybody's mentally done with the week. Done with the week. Here we go. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and then up. Okay? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, and then up. There you go. Okay, that's 1. Good job. 9 more. Are you? I see you've probably done with all the whole thing by now, okay? Yes. Yeah, that goes with, that would win the power points. Sorry. Job team. Go for round 2D. Guys, we got 10 minutes to go. Almost there. You got this. If you've not finished it, I bet you will. Focus. All right, baby. Do 10 of those in 50 times. 3 times. You should have started over again.
Okay.
How are we feeling, Jim? Was it good? Nice little spot for the fan. Yeah. Because apparently it's Friday, everybody's just checking out. Let's go with that.
Set a twist. There you go. I'll stop. Boom, 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 boom.
Julie. Got 30 seconds, Julie. What you got?
Thank you.
running 30 seconds, guys. Good hustle, good hustle. Okay, E, we can go, Kim. And she's ready to go, take off. 15, nice little lead, good push, good push. Who's like still hurt? Oh, come on now. But they're better, right? You're better, so? A little bit? Marginally? Okay. All right. Sounds good. All right, guys. Good job. I'll see you back here tomorrow. Real quick. Double clap on three. One, two, and three. Way to go. Ashley's my first victim on the invite. Woo! Yeah.